Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hari ini insyaallah kita nak masak nasi Bukhari ya. Nasi Bukhari. So tengok macam mana saya nak masak nasi Bukhari.
Bos.
Sudah.
Bos lah.
Recording. Okay, for nasi Bukhari we need garlic. So much the garlic because it's a really nice color. MashaAllah, bismillah. I want more color for the garlic. Pastu kita ambil bawang. Kita tumis bawang sama garlic. Nah, tengok macam mana. We wait until the aroma comes up. Ambil cili, potong. Kalau nak guna cili pedas pun boleh, tak ada masalah. Ambil pudina sedikit. Daun ketumbar. Dan kita tumis lagi satu kali. Dan ambil tomato puree. Okay, this is tomato kumkase. Fresh tomato have been blended already. Okay, a little bit only. Tomato paste. This much. I'll give you the recipe, not to worry, in my Facebook. Then after that, we will be taking Chef Ammar Bukhari spice. Okay, we are using for the hotel, so hotel is lined different packing, huh? So we are using Chef Ammar Bukhari spice. Oh, mashallah. Satu, dua, dan suka-suka hati air. Chicken, kalau you nak taruh lamb, make sure that you cook the lamb first. Kalau you nak taruh beef, make sure that your beef is tender. Ayam tak payah, kita insyaAllah hari ni nak guna style baru. Alright, we'll be showing you the TV also insyaAllah. nice everything. Then I will take a little bit of hot water beside me here. This is the back here. And I have a hand of me. Okay, I'll take a little bit more water, hot water. If you don't have saffron, you can use egg yellow coloring. All my ingredients you can find it in Barkat Medina. Okay. Tomato money. Bring me the rice, Gigi Hansu. No, taruh sana. Okay. Sekarang kita nak masak nasi. Okay, kismis, kismis ada bir. Kismis sudah mari ke belum?
Kismis. Ini lagi sampai hari ini sama.
Sudah berapa hari?
Kismis baru main.
So sekarang kita kismis
lagi. Bagi asin sini.
Ah, bagi asin. Now this rice I'm going to cook it only 3/4 masak. Then after that, I will be covering it with the Bukhari, Chef Ammar Bukhari spice punya. The color is so beautiful. Need at least about 7 to 8 minutes for 3/4 masala. Okay. So this is the rice after 7-8 minutes is already boiling. Now we reduce the fire.
Ayo nasi ayam. Belum masuk ya? Dalam tu. Ini dia.
Now what we will do, we will take the rice, which is only 3/4 masak. Jangan lupa.
Gigante, Sparrow. Rasa cik letak dah garang ada.
Alright, bismillahirrahmanirrahim wa billahi musta'in. We strain all the water. Not 100%, kalau ada sikit apa. Let's go. Dua. Tiga. Ya Allah, it's so cold here, you know.
Pasal aircon esok.
Okay, so now we spread everything here. Evenly. Dante. Kita turunkan api, mari tengok. Turunkan api to the maximum. We cover it and we leave it for at least good half hour. Okay, kita taruh ini, betina sikit. Daun ketumbar sikit. Dan kismis. Banyak ni lah. Alright.
Hello.
Last, not least, we put a little bit of cream, huh?
Santan.
Bukan santan.
Cream.
Cooking cream.
Santan.
Pakai santan tak boleh je?
Okay, that's it. Apa dia?
Pakai santan tak boleh?
Ha?
Pakai santan tak boleh ke?
Tak boleh. Santan is santan. Okay, see my mixed veggie here, still hard, right? I don't put it in cold water, I don't put it in anything, I just take it as it is. Then I just only spread over there and there. Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammad wa ala ala Sayyidina Muhammad. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Habib, itu sahaja Bukhari or nasi Bukhari lah. Jumpa lagi insyaAllah. Alright.
Assalamualaikum tinggal.
Ha?
Assalamualaikum.
Sekarang kita nak reveal Bukhari ayam. Bukhari ayam. Anak siapa? junta. See how it is my family. Because everything was the right way of cooking it, you know. Look at this. Look at this. Nothing. Nothing. This is what we call the perfection, mashallah. Okay. So now we are going to garnish. That's it, Nasi Bukhari.